What's going on, gamers? Today, we are going to go over how to install and use the EpicRename plugin in Minecraft. Before we get started, don't forget to like, subscribe, and click that notification bell to stay up to date on all future videos. Okay, we talk a lot about changing gameplay on this channel, but what if you're only wanting to change certain features without changing the gameplay as a whole? This is what we would call a quality of life feature, which is right where the EpicRename plugin falls into place. EpicRename is going to give you the chance to rename certain tools and weapons with just a few clicks. This is going to be helpful in both PvP and survival matches, since naming things like enchanted tools can help you better understand exactly what you're using. This would also be a great way to implement economy into your world, since you can make renaming items cost in-game money. Let's go over how to get started. Head to EpicRename on Spigot and press Download Now, and then save the file to a separate folder to use in just a minute. If you are interested in using economy-based features, then you're going to want to do this exact same process with Vault as well. Head towards your Apex server panel and stop the server, and then make sure you're running a plugin compatible server version like Paper or Spigot. Click FTP file access in the left-hand side and then log in, and then you can enter into the plugins folder, and on the next page, press upload. Drag and drop your files into the right-hand side and wait for them to reach 100%. And once they do, you can click on your server name at the top of the page to return to the main panel where you can restart the server. As you might be able to tell from the name of the plugin, renaming is the main feature for server owners. Almost everything is done through commands, but backend aspects are only controlled in the configuration, so let's go over some of those options. The main file that you're going to want to edit is the config.yml file. This has economy, blacklist, character limit, and other settings for you to edit. Head towards your server panel and log back into the FTP file access, and then enter back into the plugins directory and find and click on the EpicRename folder. You're going to see three main configuration files, but you're going to want to press edit on the config.yml option. Inside of this file, you can start making any changes that you might want to, and then when you're done, just click save at the top of the page and return to the main panel. From here, you can either choose to restart the server, or you can use the /EpicRename reload command in-game. Renamed items and materials are what most players are going to see, whether it appears in chat after killing somebody, or just when you pick up a new item. Renaming something requires players to use the /rename command. This can cost in-game currency if you're wanting it to, but by default, it's going to be free. Lores go nicely with custom names, since this provides more personalization. Whether you want to give your sword a unique description, or if you just want to write something funny, it's easy to do with the /lore command. This one is not going to appear in chat, and it's also going to default as free unless you change it in the config settings. Here are some of the other commands that make all of these features possible. Keep in mind that with almost all commands, you are going to have the correct permissions to use them. So that means either opting yourself on the server or using a plugin like Luck Perms. If you're wanting to review all of these commands in detail, then they're also going to be available in the link down below. If the plugin isn't working, then make sure to use the /plugins command in game to confirm if it's enabled. If it is red or if it's not showing up at all, then make sure you're using the correct version of the plugin to match your server, as well as making sure that the server that you're running is plugin compatible like Paper or Spigot. EpicRename is a small but super powerful plugin that is a great way to add personality and even organization to your world. Not only can you add jokes or funny names to all of your items, but now you can name your enchanted tools to make it easier to differentiate between all of them. That's all for this one, gamers. As always, I hope you have lots of fun.
Thanks for watching. If you want to see more great content like this, then subscribe or click these videos. Until next time, gamers.